in the days when I grew up, in the days of apartheid, as a young girl, I've experienced a lot of bloodshed. Young people were dying. Mothers were dying. Fathers were dying because of the apartheid. In my mother's house where I grew up, I would experience a lot of policemen coming into our house looking for young people who were staying under my mother's roof. At a very young age, I knew they are knock at the door. I knew the kick at the door. We would know those were the police looking for young people. It was not an easy thing to see as a young girl. I carry the pain. The pain is so much. But in the midst of it all, South Africa became a beautiful country. South Africa became a country that everybody was talking about. It has never been easy for my country. It has never been easy for daughters and sons of the soil of Africa, only because of the apartheid. The very young people who were staying in my mother's house, the ones that policemen were looking for, kicking, arresting, shooting at them, one of them, it is the now president of South Africa, Mr. Cyril Ramaphosa. He grew under my mother's roof. I was very young. But I look at all of that. I see that South Africa has produced great men, great women. I am that product. Aluta, continua. The struggle continues, South Africa.
Oh,
After all.